My camera is behaving very strangely on the new iPad. For some reason, even a 5-second video can take forever the same compared to other devices. They should have taken around 1/5 of a second once, but instead, it takes over 0.5 seconds to do so, which is very, very slow, and or very strange to be exact. So, I'm not sure what causes this issue, but there has to be a way to fix it.